I don't know how to use it. The final of the Great Harwood Bowling League, the Silver Salver. The winner of this will represent the area late next year. The champion of champions, Lee Longland, just set off for the Great Wood. Make playing through a bit. Lee Longland, two gates, just leading out. Mick Opie is a homester, plays from the Globe. Mick Opie's wood's coming into shot. who's playing short at the moment. Good lead off Mick. Just give up. Lovely view at the Globe. Well, he's a bit further. Good bub. Must be two Lee Longland. Big green at the Globe, but they both prefer to play short at the moment. Lee's played short all day. Mick prefers to play short. Lee's got the pace straight away. Two good woods. Two to Lee.
possibly. Good lead. Lee from Darwin subs. We call it Two Gates, his team. He's small green, so he'd be used to playing on small marks. He's really got the green today. Green's been flying for the last couple of days. This afternoon, we just had a bit of rain, so it slowed it down quite a lot. Mick Opie just shouted for long tapes. I think it is just the mark from up here. But we'll see. Jamie Ellis, newcomer to the game in the last 4 or 5 years, won his first competition last week. Stuart Gall hasn't won one for a long time. And Jonathan Lacey is always winning. It wasn't a mark, I thought it was. Mick's playing on a mark, he usually plays well. Got to miss it. Got to miss it. And the back. Mick's turned over. Instead of around pegging it. Missed it. I'm surprised there, I thought Lee were on. Well, This is the Mark McBeat plays. It's all uphill, then swings at the last minute, and he plays it quite well. Catches a lot of people out, but either too far or dead short. Talking to myself here. Looks like two to Mick. I was surprised down there, Carl.
What's that?
Mr. Echoes.
Yes, sir.
I was surprised that last end. Mick, we're on.
You're not a bad pundit, Michael.
Score. You can shout it. No, no, better not. Carl. Looks like it's pegged away, but I was wrong before.
What do you know?
Well, yeah, exactly, what do I know? Gene. I wonder what you're on about.
Score is it, Gene? Seven o'clock.
Pardon, Gene?
Seven!
Mick will be another great one. 7 across.
Hey, I have to get that one.
7. Hurry up, Phil,
Mick.
Mm. On to Mick. Back on this mark, he's picked a few chokes up this one. Just gone in. Well, might just go around the bank. No. decide to go a bit longer. It looks far enough again. Lee's played brilliant all day, but when you're playing a home set, it's even harder. Just have a look at Ticker.
How do you do? Good afternoon.
Best player on the green, but unfortunately not today. Mick Opie's first wood. He's just promoted it. Kevin Crook. We're hiding from the camera, well-known name. Oh, Lee's it, both mixed woods.
Eight
at the moment. Lee's turned over. Just give up, I think. Possible too. Two to Lee.
Thank you.
Or short. We could be short. I don't think Lee's any better. Give up. Could be another two to Lee. I get that to 11 across.
12-11.
12-11. 12-11 to Lee Longland. Mick's hoping to knock his own in. It looks too wide to me. Unlucky. Gone short again. Must be two to make up here.
If I can get in my car, I have it on my car. But I can't get in at the moment.
So about that, change of scenery because of the weather.
Well, I've got Roy Orbison before the morning.
Have you?
Yeah. I have Elvis as well.
He's short as Lee, even though it's winning. It's further now, is Lee. Probably too far.
Yes, mate.
Yes, Michael.
Ticket just been told off Mick Opie. Do not go on the green.
Some can play it, some can't, and some dream what they can do. And some can do it. But
Michael.
Yeah. I still live there.
Same place, yeah.
Did John buy just by his own?
Yeah, John's just bought his own again.
What score is it now? Gene? What score is it? 17-14, Mick Opie.
I don't really catch me on that camera for working. Caroline's friends
with
you.
I've got the honest.
Shut up,
I said, this is Mr. Harris. He's come to the game, won his first competition last week. I said, and that's Stuart, who can't win a game these days. I said, and Jonathan Lacey can't stop winning.
You've got me flirting with him, have you? Flirting.
Caroline's friends with you.
No. Not with this. I want to do. I want to get one.
Bloody missed a couple of things. Coming down here, I opened it up.
Yeah.
Didn't go on, did it? I wonder if I had it off before. Don't bother.
No.
Yeah,
well,
last night,
wow. A week before, I've never seen anybody bowl that green as well.
Foliage?
Yeah.
In them conditions as well. Everything would drop. Everything dropped. That's a right thing, weren't it?
You're fantastic.
I think I got 3-4 points.
You will get this.
All them had to be touches.
Yeah. You were absolutely on the ball. Is it good?
I found it.
I started draining.
You know what Steve likes. He likes it.
Yeah. That's right.
It's left it short. There's a big ridge there. It's all uphill. He's turned over. Turned over and found it well. Now this will, it looks wide, but it will swing, but it's still short. I have at least persevered with a straight mark and he's got it. From Lee. Oh, through the gap. The right area though. And get it next time. He's got to eat something now. Two. Eighteen across. To both of them. Slipped up his lee. 18 across and he's left a bad lead. McCopy. Yeah, go up. Lee's on the way, it looks further. Yeah, he's won it. Go up. Mick's last one's coming up. He's far enough. Two wide. 19 to Lee Longmont. Oh. Let's show you the pavilion before we go. An old building is Globe. Old building. We have a famous visitor. I'll just zoom into you. King. Lee Longren's second wood. He's only a couple of foot behind with that first. Got two, standing game. McCorpy's got to go in here. Coming into shot now. He's not short. He might have saved the game. Right, Lee needs a good lead.
Did you put your own out? Yeah, but I watched it up bloody draw.
To me, he's got it. Can't argue with that for the whole book. Not far off. No, just give up. Yeah, well. Can't argue with them. He's got it, son. Oh, I think he's just stopped in his lane. Yeah, game. 21-18 to Lee Longman. Sorry if I missed a couple of ends, but a downpour came the time I moved. Lost out.